following the one perfect sacrifice brought to completion, varied offerings of the law, accept, we pray, these sacrifice from your faithful servants and make it holy. As you bless the gifts of Abel, so that what each has offered to the honor of your majesty may benefit the salvation of all through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. For in you we live and have and move and have our being. And while in this body we not only experience the daily effects of your care, but even now possess the blessings of life eternal. For having received the first fruits of the Spirit, through whom you raise up Jesus from the dead, we hope for an everlasting share in the Paschal mystery. And so, with all the angels, we praise you, as in joyful celebration, we acclaim.
Holy, holy.
the mystery of faith.
Christ has died, Christ has risen, Christ will come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate in the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world in bringing to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-resident in our life, we may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
That we may be able to deal with our brothers and sisters whom we consider as the weeds of the society and the weeds of our life, simply because God is helping us to become good even in the midst of evil.
Amanamin suma salamika sambahin alamu mahasa alina kariyamu sultit alamu itu
as you await the blessed hope of the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, grant the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace in unity in accordance with your will. We live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
For there are none to Oh.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Solutions
that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and the unjust. Give us a heart like yours so that we may love as you love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our land a cry for vengeance and a move to fill up death rows and kill offenders, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calungsod, St. Paul the First Hermit, St. Martin de Porres, Patron of the Sea.
Graciously be present to your people, we pray, O Lord, and lead those you have missed with heavenly mysteries to pass from inner, from former ways to newness of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow down and ask for God's blessing. Be gracious to your people, O Lord, and do not withhold consolation on earth from those who call to strive for heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.